5.
De bedoeling is meteen in de top 5 te rijden.
He's in 4. He might drop down to 7.
That's he's 7.
Tell Bob to come up here. Go get him. Tell him to come. I need to talk to him.
George calling Bob. Are you available, Bob?
I'm available. What do you need?
Tell him we
Bob,
need him.
Can you please come up to the stands? Miss Davis would like to speak to you.
Yeah, Kipka finished with a 27.
Right, so that moves him up one, that moves Shawnee one back, so he's 7. Yes, ma'am.
This is all. You sit in the stands. You leave Shawnee alone. What is your problem?
What do you mean, sit in the stands?
That's what I'm saying. You are not his short track coach.
Oh, Jimmy wanted me over there.
You sit in the stands. Jimmy don't want you over.
Oh, yes, he did. I asked him. I said, where do you want me? Honest to God. Honest to God. Honest to God. I said, where do you want me? You want me on that side or that side?
He said, okay, you can't be quiet. You gotta leave Shawnee alone. You gotta leave him alone. I'm telling you, just gotta leave him alone.
I did.
This is Shani's train, okay?
Oh, yeah, I know that.
Don't you be wrong. If Shani says you're getting on his
nerves,
I'm
prepared. Maar Shani beslist. Hij heeft geen last van Bob. Bob mag blijven. Shawnee kan alle steun goed gebruiken, want het short track is Wild West op ijs. Met heats, halve finales en finales. Als je maar steeds bij de eerste twee eindigt, dan ga je door naar de volgende ronde. Op de 500 meter heeft Shawnee een geweldige start en hij lijkt de race te gaan winnen.
There you go, there you go! Come on, hold your chalk! Come on, Shawnee, stay there!
I'm not doing good. Oh, well. Can't even stay up. I don't know. Oh, well.
Must have lost his edge or something.
I lost my edge.
Stripped an edge.
Lost my right edge.
Yeah, baby.
Let me see. Holy Christ.
Holy shit, Davis. It's like that.
Right.
I'm fucked, man.
Come on, man. Get on.
Damn, that sucks. Why the fuck does that happen to me?
Here are the point standings in the men's division after 2 days of competition. Shani Davis has dropped to 8th place. In 7th place, my name is Shani.
Leave me alone, okay? Leave me alone. Thank you.
Na 2 dagen competitie is er een rustdag. Al vroeg meldt Shani zich bij zijn trainer. Er moet vandaag hard gewerkt worden aan bijna alles. Als Shani zich niet verbetert, kan hij deelname aan de Spelen als shorttracker vergeten.
For now, too much room. What did you say? This is a mistake. You going out to in. Travis, out, out. And said, what yeah. Last time I tell you, in, out, and.
Mistake. That's from not racing as much as I needed to race.
Next one.
But I don't know. I just get to see like people that
I don't really trust the blade, and I have to make the blades turn the most. You know, I have to make them do most of the work, which isn't a bad thing. They feel smooth, but I don't. They're like, but I smooth is good, but you know when you can just like just put it over and you trust it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have trust, and a lot of that might just be the ice. I don't know if it's the blade.
You feel like you can build pressure early in your push.
Depends on where I put the blade down. I feel like I can build pressure if it's here and back, but I don't try not to skate up here as much as I used to.
Should feel a little bit more contact there and pull it around the corner a little bit more. What do you think?
I'm all for it.
Okay.
They have to push more then. Crossover. Good, like this.
How can I improve?
Push down, do more. More pop. Even you want to speed up, you want to move too much. More slowly and longer. Okay? Left also. Left, right, left, right. Like this. Yes.
Tell me more forward.
But not forward.
Not too much.
Yeah, but.
Yeah. Feels better.